villains or heroes? Which one do we enjoy more? I enjoy voicing villains because it goes against type. I have a very young, very happy sounding voice naturally. So I love when people give me the opportunity to be very angry and mean. It's fun for me. I love to show range and it's a challenge. At the same time, there's nothing more fun than being a stupid, fun, happy character. So heroes are good too.
Yeah. It sounds like a cop-out, but because I love voiceover and always have, that the chance to play any character, yeah, big or small, whether they're named or not, they show up for one line or 100 episodes. We get to play. We get to go in the booth and bring a character to life that's literally on a piece of paper in front of us, and then we get a little bit of direction, and then that's it. And then we're off and running. Having said that, I enjoy the big, over-the-top characters, again, no matter how big or small they are in the context of the show, or the series, or the game, or whatever. But Evil is so fun. Being Aizen on Bleach, because he's not over-the-top. As much as I love being over-the-top and cartoony and everything, because it's so different from me as a person and everything else I like doing, it's like, I love a challenge. Yeah. Actors love challenges.
Evil in British is even more fun than Evil.
Ooh, yes.
No offense to the Brits.
No, not at all. Because aren't the British inherently terrifying? I don't mean that. I'm sorry. It's just, but you guys watch in media and pop culture, the bad guys are always British. I don't know what it is.
And it just sounds cooler.
They sound cooler.
They sound cooler as a people.
Yes.
But evil British is just sounds more evil and cooler than evil, I don't know.
Yeah. I mean, would
anything else?
Would Silence of the Lambs? Would Hannibal Lecter sound cooler if he had a Southern accent?
I mean, yeah. I like them with Father Bane.
That's more like Forrest Gump. Father Bane and I'm asking Auntie. I don't think that would work.
Jenny.
I'd go watch that movie though. This is a serial killer who's very special.
We need to make that movie.
Let's do that.